Why does the language Esperanto exist? Well, it was made just to unify the world by talking and to be an international language for everyone to learn as a first or to end language. But it is more Eurocentric than anything else.